spring forward, and it's Brandon Morello on the charge. Jacob Tratton across to meet him. Has support from Lockie Brook. Looking to find the angle to Bendon. Oh, what a goal! What an extraordinary goal for Lachlan Brook to open his account for the Western Sydney Wanderers. It just had enough curl to dip into that top corner. It's a peach of a strike. Here for Lachlan Brook. He's got a second. A little bit more fortuitous than the first, but he won't care about that. Big smile. Marcelo attacks it! It is four! Probably the best 45 minutes of football we've seen from any team in the A-League so far this season. Cross. Milanovic leaps for it. Oh, and he's fallen awkwardly. Nicholas Milanovic really in the wars at the moment. Oh, lovely threaded ball through. Hopeful appeals for a penalty, mainly by the fans. They're queuing up here though. Hendricks has a go. Imai makes the block. Brook with a little flick and Borrello on the turn. And again, it's just an act of pure frustration. And now, indeed they are. Western Sydney Wanderers season up and running. If last week was all about frustration, tonight they had no such problems. Western United simply blown away in a first half flurry of goals.